So we watched the video just then about Joshua leading everyone into the promised land. Now, if God chose you to be a leader, what would you do if you were going on a journey and had to lead everybody into the promised land? What do you need to take?
My lift. Check. I've got some baby stuff. Check. Come on, Wally. You have to remember to pack up with you.